Welcome to my channel, The Happy Soul, and I am Lisa, welcoming you all to my new channel. And here I will post YouTube videos related to beauty, makeup, lifestyle, DIYs, and lots more. So if you want to see more videos like this, please, please, please go and press the subscribe button and also press the bell icon so that you get notification every time I upload a new video. And yeah, let's get in the video. I have just changed my clothes to a normal PJ set, and yeah, I have burned my hair because let me admire you, it's so hot here. Okay, today we will do a skincare routine, a normal basic skincare routine for summers. So let's begin. First of all, I use Himalaya Purifying Neem Face Wash. It's a normal face wash, it's a neem face wash, and it is a miracle. Yeah, it prevents pimple, it removes dirts, and it is a life savior for every girl. I think many girls use it, and including me, I use it for like 4 to 5 years. And okay, I just go and wash my face. So as you have washed our face and I have pat dry it, we are ready for exfoliation and to remove all the blackheads, whiteheads, and all the bad stuff. So now I am using this Biotic Bio Papaya scrub, tan removing scrub. It's a magic, literally guys, it's a magic. It's very good for all skin type, and personally I am using for it like 2 to 3 years, and I am very happy with it. And yeah, so I will just take some amount and will put it in the T-zone, because my skin is a combination skin. I tend to have blackheads, whiteheads in my T-zone normally. Yeah, everyone get it then. So I will just massage it by my hand, and yeah, after that I will just go and wash my face. So now that we have washed our face and it's clean now, so we will use a face mask by Mama Earth. It's their Upton face mask, and yeah, I will apply it to my skin. It's a very good mask, and it removes all the dirt and all the junk from my face. It's a very good mask, and I am using for around 1 year, and yeah, I love it. So I will just apply it and I will come back. So now that I have washed my face, I will just use a toner, and here I am using Good Vibes Rose Water. It's a good toner. I love it. Yeah, I like it.
So refreshing, guys, you should try it once.
I will just leave it for a few seconds. After applying the toner, our skin is ready to get moisturized and get plump and soft. So I generally use this chia seed. This is a small bottle, because yeah, I have got it for 600, 3 packs I have got it. And yeah, I love it. It's a very expensive cream. I bought it full size, so I have bought it in a small dabba. And then I will just massage it to my skin, and it's so good. It is so good. For the next step, I will use a lip balm. And for that I use this Laneige ka lip balm, but unfortunately I have used it and I have emptied it. I will buy it because due to lockdown I'm not purchasing it. So for now I use this Lotus ka lip balm, raspberry lip balm, and it's good, it's quite good. Yeah, I love it. So I will apply it to my lips, and voila. Yeah, it for today's video, and if you like this video, please give a big thumbs up and comment down below what types of video you want in my channel, and also subscribe to this channel if you're new to this channel, and also press the bell icon so that you will get notified every time I upload a new video. See you soon. Bye.